Testing 1, 2, 3. Good afternoon. Good evening. I'm Kill the Vid, your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, the Betrayal of Jimmy DLC storyline. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 3. And we're continuing on with Jimmy, who is an enforcer for Sal Gravina. So we're continuing on, and if you are following me for the first time, I'd like to say thank you very much, as I'm trying to get up to at least 50 followers on Twitch. Now, when I do a gaming live stream, I go live on Twitch, and then I have the replay on YouTube for those who can watch it later, as well as on this Twitch channel here. But if you are considering following my channel, I have my socials listed underneath the chat. Feel free to follow me there as well. But without any further ado, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab whatever it is you need. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy, right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming. Here we go. Thank you.
to you.
I didn't mean to do that. I souped up this vehicle right here. Did it look nice? Look at that lime green. It pops. It really pops. Look at that. What you think? I'm typing it. So, let's see here. Want to make sure I'm fully tacked up. Gotta get towards the screwed area. Because if you flash a weapon, the police will come right after you if you flash a weapon in public. So I gotta be mindful of that.
Next chance, asshole.
I'm glad I didn't have the cops on me. Yeah, better still, I'm gonna go to Harry's and check it.
Stop right there! Stop!
Look at that. See? You can flash your weapon.
I got an idea. Let's make a deal.
Alright. Now get out of here before I change my mind.
You're seeing right now.
So stop right there!
So, like I said, I have to be mindful of flashing a weapon. Also, another mind of speeding in this game. Well, for those who aren't aware of the Mafia games, they do, just like with GTA, is that they have licensed music, copyrighted music, which is why I had to turn up all the music. And unfortunately, too, is that there's some music tracks and sound effects that are licensed. So, even when I'm finished with these streams, for some weird reason, I get a copyright issue on Twitch. And it's for the sound effect of a police siren, of all things. Yet it came with the game, and it's not a licensed music track. But it is what it is. But to me, it's quite shitty and without logic. But it's not going to count against my channel, because if you haven't, 3 consecutive copyright strikes with Twitch, you automatically get your channel deactivated and terminated, and you can be held for legal action can be pursued against you by the RIAA. But there are some music, even when I turn down the music, like for example the opening cutscene of this DLC, where Jimmy is talking about his life to the situation, much similar to when you were introduced to Vito Scaletta. However, the music track and the sound effects track of that cutscene are on the same audio, is unfortunately on the same audio track, which is why I don't hear the sound effects, the contributing sound effects. Like, for example, when Jimmy is taking a baseball bat to some cars in the showroom while there's 2 men tied up. So that's unfortunate, but like I said, it is what it is.
Who's there?
It's Jimmy.
Alright, come in.
It's Domino's Pizza. That's who it is, it's Domino's Pizza.
So I need to top up my munitions.
I got all the guns you'll ever need.
Ain't that the truth?
Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
And of course, Harry's the only merchant you can't even kill.
Like my mom always said, but you can never have too much ammo.
His dialogue tends to be repetitive, which would make it annoying, but I wouldn't want to kill him anyway.
Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo.
But every other gun shop that has the legal weapons, I always shoot the clerk, and yet he's got the best insurance coverage ever because he keeps coming back and he's the same character in all the stores. Besides which, you can't pull your gun out on Harry anyway.
You're turning into my number one customer.
In the storyline of Mafia 2, when you are first introduced to Harry in the mission called the Buzzsaw, he sells you this MG-42, the same gun which he used when he was in World War II during his time in Sicily. He has his old conversation of the glory days and drones on forever until Vito tells him that he has to split. It's funny. You can watch the replays of the main storyline of Mafia 2 on my channel if you care to. You don't have to. But I thought I would bring that up. Meanwhile, I'll also, like I said, as I mentioned before, I'm gonna rob this gunship. Usually I get away before the cops show up. Oh! You can keep robbing these stores. But you can only rob once per day because they put some police tape. The store is temporarily closed because it was robbed. Damn.
You take care now, buddy.
No, you take care. Send your packet.
Morning. Are you looking to buy a gun or you just need some ammo?
Neither. I'm looking to shoot your ass. Yeah. Bye-bye. Take the money and run.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Oh shit, they saw me. Time to hold it down and put them down. Come and get it.
Come and get your red hot. Come and get your red hot special. Come and get your red hot. Your red hot special.
Drop that gun now!
No, I'd rather drop you. Fucker.
Stop right there! Stop! I will.
Hell no. Come and catch me, fucker. I got you hot and ready right here.
So currently, I have a wanted level against me. Now, there's three types of wanted levels. One, the personal one, wanted level where you've been ID'd by the police. The second wanted level is when your license plate has been wanted. And then when both your identity and the vehicle you get away in, the license plate, both end up becoming wanted. So, which means you had to whatever that vehicle you got into, and you either had to ditch it or go into the place and get the tag replaced. And then you would just have to switch clothes. Oh, I have an active wanted level still. So he's about to come into the store now. Like you're going.
I hope he's in a good place.
Our customers walked in. But if they see you getting thrown up and escaping in the vehicle, both, as I said before, both your identity and the vehicle license plate are wanted. But in this case, it's just the vehicle. I mean, it's just my identity. It's just that I'm the one wanted by the police and not the vehicle. Because the license plate wasn't made, even though they could have seen me get into the vehicle.
Hey,
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
Now both the lights and the vehicle are unwanted. Because they saw me in the vehicle. So now I need to get to the repair shop. I need to get to the body shop to... So I'm just gonna change the paint. I'm probably just gonna change the paint job. I wonder what happens when you change the paint. So they didn't see me going, so I'm good.
Hey, welcome. How can I help you?
So right away you go in to change the tag.
Pick a color, any color.
Change the paint job. Hopefully I don't have to change the tag because it looks like it disappeared.
Thanks a lot.
But I just still have the active wanted level against me. And all I had to do was just change the paint job. I thought I had to change the tag. That's actually refreshing to know. And all I have to do is switch outfits. But right now, I can just phone in the bribe. That way I get the cops off my ass. And I can continue on with my capers. From now on, whenever I have an active wanted level against my vehicle, all I can do is change the paint job, not the plate. It's a good thing to know. On. It's a good feeling to know.
You take care now, buddy.
No, you take care.
Welcome to McCluskey and Sons.
Thanks for the welcome. And also for the goodbye. You know how I do it. 1, 2, 3... Right now, there's a beat cop and a squad car on the mini-map. I'm waiting for both of those to disappear. Well, I really don't even care. I still have an active wanted level, so I'll phone in that bribe still. At least the vehicle didn't get made. So I'm gonna go phone in the bribe. It's gonna run me about $500 to get the bribe.
Hey,
You're in my way.
Speak for yourself, sister.
Empire Bay Police Department, Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
It's Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual flavor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
I guess I'm going to rob another gun shop and then do the next mission. As I said, when the cops are around, I put the speed limiter on. Otherwise, if I'm driving with the speed limiter off, the cops will see me speeding and will try to pull me over to write me a ticket or to arrest me. But the cops are shoot to kill mode. You can't offer them run.
Yeah, nice.
So you can escalate the threat level. The bribes aren't gonna work. The bribe system aren't gonna work. You get a side
screen. That's myself.
Weapon is legit. I can guarantee it.
Thank you. Not a bad sale. Let's get in. Oh fuck, he's here. Here they come.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Two birds with one stone. Two pigs with one stone.
Take that, piglet. Goodbye, piglet. Come on, you piggly wiggly. Come on. Take that, bacon. So long, bacon.
Another store to rob. Let's hit it. hot dog vendor. He says some really corny double entendre lines.
12 inches of pleasure right here. Hot dog, 12 inches of pleasure right here.
Hot dog right here.
So what's it gonna be?
I can go for a beef hot dog right now. How about you? But I've been consuming 80-20.
Enjoy!
Ground beef. Wonder if
Thanks.
They make any 80-20 beef hot dogs.
Fresh hot dogs, better than yesterday. Fresh hot dogs, better than yesterday.
Hot dogs, hot dogs, hot dogs. Get your red hot dogs.
Oh, beef. And some other things.
Every weapon is legit. I can guarantee it.
Yeah, but not this. Out the door quickly. Oh shit, I didn't aim.
Ooh!
Motherfuckers got
me. Ooh!
Fuck you, King. Take that, piglet. Take that, piglet. Gotcha, piglet. Take that, piglet.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, oh. Average size.
Vehicle and I have both been made. Fuck off, pig. I gotta get away. To the scene of the crime. Block. Okay, I got him off. I just gotta call him off. Where's the phone booth, man? Oh, there you are.
Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Get a shoe shine for a dollar.
shine!
Darn it all the heck.
Get
hey, what's wrong? Are you okay?
Shoe shine! Right here! Just for you!
My wife just called me at work. She just went to leave the house, and it turns out somebody stole our car.
Really?
From right outside your house?
Yep, from right outside my front door.
I tell you, this town's going to the dogs. Why are you so bent out of shape?
So clean you can see your face in them. Hey, shine your shoes, pal!
Doesn't she know I'm here?
Shoe shine!
Your voice almost sounds like Gilbert Gottfried. Let's go do this hot car mission. Houston Wasfeth.
I got a request for a Houston Wasp. Very specific. Apparently the guy is a collector. I usually don't handle Houstons. They remind me of my ex-wife. Slow, high maintenance, humongous trunk. Get this geek off my back. Would you steal?
Oh, let me read that again.
I got a request for a Houston Wasp. Very specific. Apparently the guy is a collector. I usually don't handle Houstons. They remind me of my ex-wife. Slow, high maintenance, humongous trunk. Get this geek off my back, would you? And steal a wasp from me?
Steal the Houston Wasp and deliver it to the garage. So this is a stolen car wreck and our auto flip wreck.
Bye, sucker.
far I gotta go with this. Heh. That far, huh? Alright. Good money. So this pays about $5,000. 5.6 large. Good money. I think I'll go and get this repaired. But I think after I stick up this door, pick up my chair.
Thank you.
sir. You looking for something special?
Nope. I'm just gonna do a permanent withdrawal.
I got more bullets.
Fucker. You got hit, didn't you? Good day. I'll hold it down. When it's over $600, it's a good take. Get ready.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is off.
Bye bye, fucker.
Give it up! At this rate, you ain't even gonna make it to court!
You sure about that? Speak for yourself. You're not even gonna make it to the ER. I mean, you'll make it to the ER, but you won't make it. Let's go get the old girl fixed up. Scot free.
How can I help you?
Now, how about a paint job?
We can paint it any color you like. Take your pick.
Preferably the lime green again. But there might be another color I might like. Fennel. Scotch Mist, Dark Teal, Scullado Black, Khaki, Indigo Night, Cerulean Blue, Pink Candy Floss Pink, High Sierra, Xander Blue, Hulu Green, Lime Green. We'll take that.
Bring it by anytime.
Every time I see a 50s vehicle, I just want to go to a hamburger and customize and get a custard milkshake. And go for it. I guess I'll go and save and then get ready for the next mission. This one's gonna be a hot one. So I'm definitely prepared. there's a tank right there. Sandwich. If I wasn't streaming, I would have the music playing. There's actually the only couple stations I like are the Delta radio station, which is R&B from the 50s. And then there's the classic rock station. I mean, not the classic rock, the oldies rock station. You know, like the one that plays Rock Around the Clock and all that. I'm pretty nostalgic. Look at the tracks. Now, let's see what they change my outfit. So now let's see what the next mission is right here. So I guess when it's highlighted like this, these are the main missions. Prohibition. I'm gonna take a quick break, folks. This is the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does game. Come back. Back with some more of Mafia 2 Classic Edition. Right here, so keep it here.
Let's continue on. Surprisingly enough, Mafia II was the first game to show getting your car washed before Grand Theft Auto V would have this feature. Get your car washed. It would have a cutscene such as this. Spiffy clean. Now, let's go get some gas. Get out the way.
Hey, Pally. What's going on?
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing. All right. Almost done there, boss. You back on the road and everything.
Thanks.
See ya.
Watch out!
Bye-bye now.
Yeah, bye-bye you, sucker.
It's a good time of day to buy a gun, ain't it?
Yeah, it's
I loaded these myself in the back.
That's a good time to rob you. Thank you. This is gonna be a permanent. I've seen better. Let's get the hell out of here. What a Prohibition.
Jimmy, it's Tom Brody. Listen, I got 200 crates of hooky beer sitting in my basement that I can't shift for love or nor money. Why? Because the Chinese are flooding the city with cheap, chinky booze. I've got bills to pay, you get me? They store the drink down at the dock. Find the booze and destroy it.
Destroy Eddie Fu's booze supplies. And I should mention, too, that since the Mafia games take place in certain eras, there's going to be some derogatory slurs. And by the way, that I don't endorse. So there's that. Full disclosure right there. So I gotta destroy the Chinese, Yeah, out the way, ma'am.
I got some business to take care of.
So the Irish mobster is Tom Brody. Thank you. crates of booze. Okay. Let's go to work.
Ready to eat bullets, asshole! Ooh.
I heard that. Kidding me? Fuck it. 80 dollars for that? The fuck? So there's some other missions here. Golden Fist Tournament. Okay, let's do that. Party pooper. Okay, we'll do this one. Because it's nearby.
Thank you.
Golden Fist Tournament. Jimmy, it's time. Remember how we used to box up at the Hill Otara? Well, the Chinese hold a fighting tournament every year called the Golden Fist. The main prize is $1,000 and a car. Should be a piece of piss for a big lad like you, eh? It would be a real kick in the balls for Eddie Fu as well, which would make me very happy. Win the Golden Fist Tournament to humiliate Eddie Fu. I didn't mean to do that, what the fuck? That was funny though.
Balls at home, tough guy. Let's go, Cupcake. I don't got all day. I would have just shot you.
Round two.
Would you leave your balls at home, tough guy?
You didn't get a single lick on me.
And stay the fuck down.
Round three. Look
$1,000 grand. Screw you, Eddie.
Hold on. Sometimes I even impress myself.
Trick this thing now. I'm gonna trick out this thing. 18 grand, 18 large. That's sweet. Now let's go trick this baby out.
Fill up.
Fill her up, pal.
Sure thing. Sorry about the prices, but gas keeps going up. It's tough times all around, you know? Anything else I can do for you?
Thanks.
See ya.
Yeah, jack me off. Let's trick this baby out, and then I'm gonna rob that store.
No problem.
Let's change the tag a little bit. Okay, I got a new name. That's 6 letters. Sounds like a metronome music. That 3 will make a good E. The gas goes in, Jim makes us its own music. Almost like a metronome.
Done in a jiffy.
Slayer.
Pick a color, any color.
loving these colors. Yep, it's got two colors.
Thanks a lot.
Fully tuned. So let's go do a stick up and then get home.
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo?
No, I'm looking to buy you out.
I got you.
Bye-bye. I need to go to what's-his-face. I need to go to Harry's. Top up. For replenishment. But I'll rob the store on the way. So this is the last hour of the screen.
Hey, You looking for something special? You need...
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Come on, pal.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
I've been ID'd. Okay, I'm gonna call them off just in case, and then I'll repair the ride.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, average size.
What can I do you for, pal?
We're not changing the plates.
Pick a color, any color. Bring it by anytime.
Personal wanted level still. So I can now go phone the police and pay the bribe.
Sorry, buddy. I owe you a nickel.
Don't hurt me! Wait, they shot me.
Yeah.
Bay Police Department. Sergeant D'Amato speaking.
It's Jimmy. Yeah, that Jimmy. I need the usual favor.
All right, you got it. Have somebody drop the cash off later.
Okay, now I'm in the clear.
Take a look around. Gun ain't much without some ammo.
You got that right. Especially for what I'm about to do.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Come on in. He's going away. Perfect. Looks like I'm gonna get away with this one. Going on to Harry's. All right, good to go. On our are you kidding me? What mission? I wasn't even on a fucking mission. So I guess let's go to the gun shop. Harry's.
Yeah.
Evening, sir.
Step right up, come on in, and got your hot lead special.
We got a homicide here! Suspect is armed!
You ain't got a chance!
Guess again, you don't have a chance. Got your hot lead special. Bye bye.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Somebody, you keep driving that way. I'm gonna find you.
Thank you very much, officer.
Do yourself a favor, pal, and straighten up.
Hey, the road, you fucks.
Irish dude.
Thank you.
evenings. You know.
Good night. Ooh, got some good money here. Come on in, get your hot lead special. Maybe not. Let's get out of here.
We got a homicide here. Suspect is armed.
Ah, shit, they found me. Spoke too soon. Oh, hello.
Oh, no, come on, have a heart. Oh,
leave me be, please.
Oh, God, please.
This rat, you ain't even gonna make it to court.
What a bet. Oh, sorry, man.
Use extreme caution. Use of automatic weapons is authorized.
Please don't shoot.
Sorry. Oh, bad. I shot the dame.
All units, code green. Back to the station.
Oh, look. They sandwiched my car. Can you believe this shit? I was good over the Harrys. I wasn't expecting the civilians, the innocent bystanders, to come into the store like that.
It's Jimmy.
Okay, come in.
So, you need serious hardware or just a pistol? Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Like my mom always said, you can never have too much ammo. Here you go. Don't hurt yourself.
Oh, I plan to hurt other people.
Whoa! You're turning into my number one customer.
Now let's go get the custom work done.
How can I help you?
That would suit you up.
The license plate. For you, no problem.
Oh, this is an aptly named tag. Plus it's six letters.
Pick a color, any color. Thanks a lot.
Now to get this baby home safely. But I think I'm gonna buy some clothes.
I think you'll find the quality is well worth the price. Will that be all? Take care and come again.
Yeah, let me get home. Last half hour of the stream. see what the next missions are. Party pooper.
Adios.
Adios.
Evening, sir.
Good money. Party pooper.
Jimmy, how you doing, boyo? I have a little something for you. Me cousin Sean is opening a restaurant. Problem is the Chinese are running a street carnival on his opening day. Giving out free drinks and all that, it's going to be a disaster for Sean. Do me a favor and wreck their food supplies, would you? I'll make it worth your while.
Destroy the carnival supplies.
Ready to eat bullets, asshole!
Thank you.
I could do this all day.
Hit him. There goes your MSG. From dim sum to dim none.
Where you going?
Ready to eat bullets, asshole!
So I'm down to the last 15 minutes of the stream. I guess we'll do rogue traders. and then call it. Hold on a moment.
Are you looking to buy a gun, or you just need some ammo? Your money is always welcome here. We're open day and night. You take care now, buddy.
Thank you.
Don't be a...
Show the money, sucker. Oh, you did very well today. How'd I go? Let's trick it out first.
What's going on? What can I do you for, pal? Are you looking for a new set of wheels? Take your pick, pal. New license plate. For you, no problem. You want a new plate? You got it. Get right on it. Here you go. Pick a design. Pick a color. Any color. Thanks a lot.
Look at that. Let's go save it. Yeah, let's go do the mission. Traders.
Jimmy, that you? It's Tam. Right, I got the names of the fucks that beat up my cousin Sean. They're all Chinese traders. I suppose that we shit in their noodles when we wrecked their carnival, eh? Anyway, they have to die for what they did to Sean. Take them out from me, Jimmy. They've got it coming. Kill the three vendors.
Code green, back to the station.
Get out of here, folks. Get the hell out of here. I ain't scared of you.
You feeling lucky, punk?
You should be.
Let me...
Extreme caution! Use of automatic weapons is authorized!
Come on in.
out of here if I was you. I'd just call the cops.
That's gonna do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Mafia 2 Classic Edition, The Betrayal of Jimmy on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Game. I'll be back tomorrow.